Welcome to the Woodville School News. I'm your host, Crystal. Let's start off with the joke of the day. What do elephants and cars have in common?
I don't know. What?
They both have trunks. Now let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States
of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty
and justice
for all.
Good morning, Woodville. Today is Wednesday, April 7th. FFA members, please remember to stay immediately after school. It's the FFA forestry exam. For today's lunch, we will have corn dogs with cucumbers, veggie juice, and assorted fruit. Woodville birthdays. Let's wish a happy birthday to Trayshawn Leonard in sixth grade. Now for today's weather. Today will be cloudy skies in the morning, becoming partly cloudy this afternoon. Areas of patchy fall, highs 83. Tomorrow will be cloudy in the morning with scattered thunderstorms developing later in the day, high 77. Fun fact of the day, did you know woodpecker's tongues actually wrap all the way around its brain to protect it from damage when hammering into trees? That's all we have for today. We'll see you around campus.